I lost my spine, and I dreamed of awful things like company and physical interaction. Wasn't such a nice dream.